geometry magic trick.
Okay. Cut out some pieces of paper.
Oh, it's gonna be like a thing where they don't all fit together, and it's gonna be really- and there's an empty square. No, not like this again. What's going on here? What am I missing? This doesn't make sense. The law of conservation of matter states that there- this can't- there's a trick here. What's the trick?